buenos dias, everyone. How's everyone doing today? So I pretty much just woke up right now and I just opened my window and I'm looking at this beautiful view out here. How nice is outside right now. So happy October, fall is here finally, and I'm just really, really excited today. So what I have planned for today is I'm gonna have my friends coming over. They are gonna bring some food, some dishes, and we're gonna have a bonfire. And then tonight we're gonna watch Hocus Pocus, the new one that just came out, I think yesterday or the day before. So yeah, we're gonna be doing that. And last night I just purchased a lot of decorations. Didn't know that I'm doing this. Purchased a lot of decorations, bought some ingredients for my buffalo chicken dip. I think you've seen that in the previous vlogs. Then I'm going to be making my mozzarella. You guys seen that before. So, and I think my friends just texted me saying that, texted us saying that she's going to be pie, some wine, and some chicken sandwiches. And my other friend, she's going to bring Puerto Rican rice and I think some kind of macaroni salad. So I'm super, super duper excited for tonight. Make some s'mores, bonfire, hoodies, beanies. My favorite time of year, and especially winter's coming up as well. I know a lot of people don't like winter, but I personally do. So, yeah, so it's finally here. And so I'm going to get ready. I'm going to eat some breakfast. I do apologize, you guys, that I have not been vlogging, but I have been making some mukbangs lately. I made two of them, actually. So I hope you guys enjoy those videos as well, and lots more of those have come. So I'm going to get ready, eat something, and I'll be right back. And I'm back, everyone. So right now, I just got done getting dressed up. I'm just wearing a shirt as of now, but right now I'm about to do some little decorations. Look at you guys, I'm rocking that Chicago Bears beanie. Go Bears, everyone, if you're a Bears fan. Oh my gosh, I feel the fall vibes right now. Oh my goodness. I'm about to head downstairs right now. Actually, I'm on the phone with my friend right now.
Oy.
Hi. Say hi to a vlog.
Hi, vlog. Hey, viewers.
Oh, my goodness. So, I'm going to show you guys what I got. Whoops. So, I got some chocolate muffins and vanilla muffins and some chips. Actually, hold on, you guys. Let me show you. I'm just like, here we go. So, I got all these decorations here. About to set them up. Some cups. Aren't these so cute? Look, little skeleton hand. And some chips. Some lighting. And yeah, I'm about to decorate right now. So yeah, this is gonna take a while, guys. So here is how the dining room looks like. It's gonna be filled with decorations, so stay tuned. And we're back now. You guys know how it looks like. Here is the decorations that I did. Some right there in the walls. Here in the chandelier here. Some more. And here are the plates. So all these, actually my sister, so these big plates right here, my sister, she got them at Target, so she's been saving those since last year. And all these, and the rest I got them from Dollar Tree, actually. So yeah, that's the final product right now. Right now I'm making my mozzarella, and I'm boiling my chicken right now for the dip. So I am so excited. And so I got like 2 hours to make. I got 2 hours less for my friends to come, and also my niece and her boyfriend are gonna be coming as well. So here is outside of my porch. So my sister and her fiance made some decorations. I don't know if you can see all the webs over here, and some more decorations over here. The little pumpkin guy over there. And I got these last night at Walmart. They're the Sanderson Sisters Hocus Pocus. There's Billy. I think her name was Mary. And so yeah, I got this these for today. And keep out sign. Some lights over here. So everything's looking fine. So I'm gonna definitely buy some more decorations. So are you guys gonna do anything for Halloween? Anything like a party or anything? Do you guys got anything going on? Leave a comment down below if you guys have anything going on. But yes, so I'll be right back, you guys. And gotta get this going because I only got 2 hours left. But you know, these are fast to make, so but yeah. And we're back, you guys. So my friends just came.
Hi. Hey,
hello.
So we're about to dig in this deliciousness. Here's some Puerto Rican rice.
Stay awake.
Some macaroni salad. Some chips. Some chicken sandwiches here.
It's the first of the month.
Hey.
Let's see what this is on here.
Is this one for this? For both if you want.
All right, for both. Yeah, we ain't gonna wash extra dishes. Come on.
And here is my buffalo chicken dip again, and my pasticcioli. We're super duper hungry right now, so we're just gonna eat, you know, chill, and after that, why is this so? There we go. It was too close. And then we're going to do a bonfire, do some marshmallows and some s'mores. So my niece and her boyfriend are going to come here later. And then my sister and her fiance are going to come in later as well. So they're pretty much going to be at the party just for a little bit and then come. And after that, we're going to watch the movie. So we got the fire pit here now going. And we see a little frog over there, if you guys can see. I'm trying to zoom in.
I'll turn on the light.
If you guys can see him.
Jump towards the light, little guy. There you go, you're jumping. Yeah, every time I turn on the light, he jumps towards me.
He's right there. There we go, he's come to join the party. We're getting this lovely pit out here.
Apparently, I kiss a lot of frogs, so they know that.
Hey, I know that girl.
So we're out here chilling, having some wine there.
Give me a round of applause, everybody. Give me a hand.
Some barefoot watermelon, right?
Yep.
Oh, it feels so nice to be out here. Alright, we're watching Hocus Pocus.
You know that vlogger over there?
Look over here.
Turn it down! Please silence your camera, ma'am.
Everybody throw popcorn at her.
Really?
Where's the popcorn, Jen? For real.
Hi, guys. And I'm back now. So, we just got done watching the movie. And right now, my friends just left to go back to their home. And, go back to their home. And right now, I'm about to pass out now, but if you guys enjoyed this vlog, hit that thumbs up button. I really, really appreciate it, and hope you guys are enjoying my mukbangs as well. So to keep you guys updated, I'm not gonna make another mukbang in 2 weeks because I already have the whole month of this October booked. So next week I'm going to Chicago with my friends, you know, take some fall pictures, just hang out, go to museums, and you know, pretty much just chill. So we're gonna do that next week, and the week after that we're gonna go to a haunted house, and I think we are gonna do some other fun activities. I think we're gonna go to a maze and pick out pumpkins and all that. So But I'm sorry again, you guys, that I have not been vlogging. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And go out, see the movie Hocus Pocus number 2. I highly recommend it. It's such a funny movie. And it was a great time, you guys. Bonfire, we didn't get a chance to do some s'mores because it was getting pretty late. So we had to go see the movie right away. And my friend's destination is pretty far away from where I live. But yeah, so again, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe, show it to your friends and family.